Before I get this video started, shout out to Numwal. I don't know how to pronounce it. Sorry, Numwal. YT. If you guys find me on my mobile, I'll put his link name in the description. It won't be a clickable link, but yeah. Let's get on with today's video. Today I'm going to be showing you 5 magic tricks you can do at home right now. And number one. So, I kind of wanted a $1 bill, not really 5, because I kind of wanted to buy this with a $1 bill. I just come up. Just magically appears to a $1 bill. Want to know the secret? I'll teach you. So here is how it's done. You need $2 bills. If you want it to be like a wonder, any type of dollar bill. I had a 5. So first fold it in half like this. Then fold it again like that. Then fold it like that. Seamless this one, but... So what you're gonna do is basically is here's the side of it. You're gonna just grab it, let that fall to the ground, and then you magically grab it, and then you can just do this, and you magically made a $5 bill turn into a $1 bill. Alright. Here's the disappearing Lego. Check it out. So, I'm gonna put this. Make it disappear. Where you get my Q-tip. Magically transferred from here all the way to there. Wanna know it? I'll teach you right now. So, here it is. In the performance, you are gonna take it, you're gonna put it. But close your hand, and then this is going in here. So it's concealed in here. And then you just do the like that. Hey, so now it's the Q-tip up the nose. Check it out. Whew. And now it's this. Ah, my ear hurts because of that. One nut, I'll teach you. So, here is a side view. All you're doing is just, you don't have to shove it up your nose, but side view is just like that. Then do that, and then you just, like that. Now, the shrinking pinky. They're just gonna shrink it down to this yellow nub. Hey, man, that hurt. One knot. I'll take that right now. So here, from a side view, you're just bending your pinky down like that. Yeah, now my last trick, the floating sum. So, man, my thumb really hurts. I wonder why. Oh, yeah, that felt good over here. Oh, yeah. It doesn't hurt over here. Why not? I did too. Right now. Alright. So, here's how you set it up. Just put your thumb down. Just like this, and put your thumb in like that, and make sure you have it, and then you can use it just as it. So guys, if you did enjoy it, please give me a thumbs up, and as I said before, shout out to Numwal Y. So I will see you guys all in the next video. See you guys next time.